Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to bring to the stage our guest speaker today, Mayor Greg Fischer. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Are we ready for a new president?
Yes!
Are we ready for Mike Bloomberg?
Yes!
I don't know about you guys, but think how you have felt these last 2 to 3 weeks as we've been watching these impeachment proceedings taking place in our nation's capital. It, even now, still, to me, the bile in my mouth comes out. The pit in my stomach. Do any of y'all feel that way?
Yes.
I mean, you're watching our country kind of disintegrate right in front of our eyes.